Hello, WXW Universe, and hello, 2017! Woo! Excited for the new year. I mean, 2016 was okay-ish, I guess. I mean, started off a little rocky, but it finished with the Golden Streak. Which, heck, I haven't lost a single one-on-one match in 6 months. But 2016 belonged to the Outcast. Heck, Donald Trump was elected president, and Jarrell Gansey dominated WXW. Jarrell Gansey. But on to the new year. 2017 is going to belong to the gold standard.